I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.